Alright. Sai, go back on. And tell me, like, here, Sai, come here. Well, it's alright. Anyway, are you on? You can hear me, alright. How's the, Alright, hold up. Only microphone audio is being broadcasted. Sorry, I gotta test out the music to audio ratio. So I'm going to, So I'm gonna fix my microphone output. Alright, do I go to settings? Let's see. Theme, sound and screen. Audio output or input? I think it's input. Gotta be something I'm doing. Oh, gosh. I can't, like. I'm trying to, like, tell the. Yeah. Exactly. Okay, it's sound and devices. Adjust microphone level. Hello. Okay, we're gonna turn that down about a bit. Hee hee. Alright. Alright, Sai, go back on and tell me about the voice to music. I forgot I can do that. I just want to make sure the call doesn't hang up. But I'll go on and I'll see what I can do. Something like this. No, a little lower. This seems fine. So as long as I... Gary, please. Alright, Gary, I think we're good. I think. You're right, Gary. Yeah. Alright, there we go. So now I gotta share it. Have Deonti do my check. He says, you still trying to stream? Yeah. Hop on so I can do a sound check. I'll send the link. So now I go to YouTube. So now I share. Copy link. Okay. Paste it. Go back online and paste it. Should I do it to like every chat? Yeah. Alright. So now I go to Snapchat. Part is like so freaking tedious. Discord. Peace. that up. What are you eating, Gary? What you eating? Alright, that's it, Gary. Like, okay, so when you say spaghetti, do you mean like the actual spaghetti noodle, or... or like, there's like rotini, macaroni, cause often... Okay, good. I don't know, because my mom makes spaghetti with like rotini, and so she calls it spaghetti. I'm like, no, it's rotini. Tortellini. Yeah, we do. Exactly. All right. Oh, hey, it's Deontay. All right, Deontay, you're going to tell me right now how does it welcome sound like audio to like mic ratio.
Amy.
Like if I say little.
Pain makes people talk.
Target's mine.
So, okay, Deontay, I actually need you to like tell me. No. Okay. Yeah, I know you're just kidding. I just gotta know though. Like if like my okay, tell me if my like mic can like be turned up or turned down, just whichever one. No, because I don't know how it sounds in the stream.
Good luck.
Yeah, I know I can check myself, but like then it starts echoing and that's just all right, we're doing good. Let's see, let me turn up the call. I don't know why it's like so low. Or maybe it's just the game. I'm not sure. All right. So we're good. So now I can turn on standby and... Yes, Gary. It's Amy. We're good. So I'm going to... And we're gonna turn that to... Legendary mode. And... Haha! There we go!
I've met another with your same line.
So, as you can see, Amy is very, stubby when it comes to range. She takes a lot of thinking.
Middle.
She does tons of, like... So like, she's like in the mid-range, and I'm very bad at like countering mid-range. But that's what I'm here to learn, so...
Good luck.
A battle of destiny. Put your practice to the test and lay claim to glory.
Big. Oh no. Why is this my first match? I'm fighting a guy named Big Nibble. That's my boy! I really hope not, because I'm actually really bad at fighting samurai types.
If I die.
Oh my lord, I'm already scared. See, I can't tell, like,
nuisance.
So what I like to do is like doing a lot of stealthy pokes. Like let's say square triangle gives me like a sneaky low. This is where I punish with friends.
Sleep eternally.
Yeah, fat sweat Gary.
I live so as not to lose.
Sorry, I don't know how to like say all the like the proper terms yet. Strong of spirit.
For one to gain, another must lose.
See, that was a very lackluster win. But you know what, a win's a win. I also gotta learn that like square is A, triangle is B, circle is K, X is block. And there's like grab, reverse, ledge.
Nothing scary.
Just me studying Amy.
Take this.
Because she's a super interesting character with tons of stances.
Scarlet Flame! A storm's coming!
But I gotta learn how to be better defensive. And that, I feel like that's how safe on block as well. That's a high. This game also has a lot to do with stepping away.
Scarlet Flame! This won't
yeah. Fight. Like, since this game is like A-way move.
Scarlet Flame! Don't move! Scarlet Flame!
I also gotta learn, like...
Nuisance.
Scarlet Flame!
Low.
You made it!
A battle of destiny.
So basically, while I don't have to explain it while I'm in a fight, Amy has twirling stances that I think lets her evade high
Challenge
Rose.
Your limits.
She also has red and white Rose perception, and if I get white Rose perception at max, her parries are like super OP. I just gotta learn how to parry. That's like the hard part. Red Rose is like, she gets super strong and she gets additional moves. I mean, same with the white Rose, but I like to get those first. Exactly.
Take
exactly,
victory,
Gary.
Take
gonna get them dummy thick wins.
Wanna have some fun?
Now we're playing against the Alicia player.
Is that
just like Amy
so
likes mix-ups.
To you?
Battle one.
Exactly, them sweats.
Love. Yeah.
And then as she gets up.
Middle. Watch out!
Okay, he likes explodes. So I also like explodes. Ooh! Smart! Oh, he got me. And I'm just a tad bit faster. So I think in this one, since it's Alicia, I'm gonna.
Good luck. So easy. You're dead.
Okay, so it seems like picks work really well. So I'm gonna go with that. So, I'm seeing a lot of vertical attacks. Okay, you got me.
Sorry.
So I'm seeing a lot of sidestepping. I really gotta learn how to like predict those blows. Exactly, we straight sweating out here.
I live so as not to lose.
Final battle. Fight!
Goodbye!
Okay, I think I have. Another frame punish.
I live so as not to lose.
So I got a lot of sidestepping going on, and I can't really predict yet what people are gonna do, so like, it's all just guesswork for now. Not forever. he wants a rematch. So I think I can try to, normally at this point, if I get such a bad win, like if I win in such a bad way, I'd like switch characters and see if I can do better with them, but I think I'm gonna like stick with Amy. Even if I lose.
One. Fight.
Here.
Starts to lag, I don't like that. Of death.
You care for far too many things.
Yes, I gotta learn more setups. That's what I need. I know there's like more lows to wear, and like special mids and stuff. What are you doing right now, Gary? Bruh.
Fight.
Ugh. Is there like a certain strategy you gotta do? Gary.
Put your practice to the test and lay claim to glory.
I'm looking at a Song Mina. Oh, bro. Actually, love playing Song Mina. But no. We're not switching to her. This is an Amy video.
Okay. Beyond your
limits. I can take this.
I will never lose.
I think.
I see. But I cannot lose here.
Battle one. Fight. I just had to make sure things are like you beyond your limit.
I see.
Battle one. Fight!
Good luck.
My. This is actually really good step practice. Especially with Song Mina.
Now! Go!
I think I should duck after that.
Battle two.
That's because I move all the time. Did I reach? Hey, I got it. It's good enough.
I live so as not to lose.
Battle
now.
Fight.
I got all the roses. Alright, he got it. Got one last match.
Would you knock it off? One night awaits us all.
So if I can get in the ring.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limit.
I will never lose. I see.
Battle one. Fight.
Hey!
enough.
That's one of the only, like, punishes that I can, like, think of.
Good luck.
No! You're gonna quit now!
You annoy me!
Sort of got it. I'm sort of getting it, at least against Song Mino. I don't want to go on a win streak though and just have that taken away. I think this will be the last one, then I'll go.
Let your desire
not the call
for
Garen.
Victory take you beyond your limits.
I see.
Battle 1.
Fight.
I also probably use this to work on my parries. Song Mino is a little on the slow side. It's like seeing what would happen next. Very interesting.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Lose here.
Battle 1. Fight.
Okay, Mom. I am playing get someone.
Sugar.
is wide open.
Alright, we sneak it in with that one.
Battle 4. Fight!
Taya! Hiya! Ha! Hiya! Hiya!
That move comes in so much clutch.
Final battle.
I feel like it does duck highs. I feel like it does a lot of highs. Because then I'm gonna start fighting against like even more skilled people. I don't want that. I don't think I want that at all. Exactly. I don't want people bodying my cheeks. Smart, Gary. Strategy. I don't get enough time to learn.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
I will never lose.
I see, but I cannot lose here.
Battle 1.
I just took this guy's poor rank. I'm gonna stop this here before he like starts hating me. Oh, he wants a rematch. Okay. I think after I hit the 1 hour mark, I'll stop and then I'll just get back to the call.
Battle 1.
Gary, please.
Take this.
Daisy! Hey, what's up? Just streaming real quick, testing out my mic and stuff. Yeah, I'm sweating a lot. I'm not sure if he wants to rematch. Yeah. I'll only rematch if you want a rematch, sir. I'll show it to you, okay? Yeah, Gary. That's a really good one to like catch people like when they're doing that. So I can either finish it.
Get out.
Unfortunately, it's time to end this. It's over.
So like canceling moves and then like stepping, that works.
Challenge your limits.
I think I'll go for that. Hikasa. And it's Zossalamel. It's actually really annoying to play against.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
You look beautiful, Dad.
Is that truly so important to you?
Battle one. Fight!
Nixons.
More horizontal moves. He likes moving a lot. Let's try to free punish. Yeah, I really did. Let's try again. This guy likes to taunt too. He hurted me. But I think, okay. I'm really bad with lows. So I gotta like look at that. Low carry, that's what it's for. Oh, he knows! Okay, never mind, Foxy, you got me.
Good luck. Take this.
Okay, Red Rose is up! That's right, frame punish.
Was not to lose.
Battle four. Fight.
Enough. words of a loser are meaningless.
Oh god, he wants that instant rematch. Foxy, should I rematch? Foxy, should I rematch? Because it's like best out of three, right? I'm doing it. I swear this is the last one. I just gotta make sure that win was solidified. I'm sorry. Oh no, no, I see that. Don't tell me he's about to disconnect. Oh, dang.
Are you dead? I need to check.
Battle four. Fight.
Good luck.
Okay, he's good at stepping. I gotta get, like, good at that.
Watch and learn.
I got Red Rose for 7, alright?
I've had enough! These techniques breathe life into me. Checkmate!
No! Okay, I'm gonna do one more rematch, alright? And then after I win... if I win... If I win, I gotta stop, alright? And I'm just gonna see where it goes. Let the tie be a tie. I also need to learn how to, like, get on Molly's side steps, which there's a move for that, I just keep forgetting about it.
Ha!
always gonna be the first of sides if I have to remember this. Oh no, it's starting to lag. It's starting to lag. Since he taunted, I'm gonna give it right back. The battle. Alright, no more rematches. No, he went back. He wasn't gonna rematch anyway. Just like, don't taunt me. It hurts my feelings and I get sensitive. And I love to clap you! I mean, it's not guaranteed that I'll clap. It's never guaranteed. Never guaranteed. Of course not. Big sad.
This will hurt.
If I like back up. Foxy, Foxy, please. I'm just practicing. I'm literally just on practice mode. Okay, maybe a cat. One more.
Scarlet Queen.
There's a lot of. I hate this. Hey, a battle of destiny, Foxy. It said it was destiny, Foxy. Foxy, it said it was destiny. No, Foxy! I swear this is the last one! Foxy, I swear! Foxy, I'm almost done. I swear. I got you. We're gonna be good. Even if I win, I'm not gonna rematch. I swear.
Okay. I see.
Battle one. Fight!
Yeah! Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Foxy to hate me anymore.
And
these techniques breathe life into me.
Oh, Foxy, I'm sorry. Let me get her with this, and I think I'm just gonna keep doing it until I win.
You're gonna pay.
Let's finish this.
Now let's see if I can frame trap her.
Time for bed.
I did. It's funny because you're absolutely right. Clutches of death.
You care for far too many things.
She looks just like Foxy. Alright, that's the end of it. I swear, Foxy, back to the call. Yeah, I'm pressing.